Hello everyone, VKaimana here, and back with Dark Souls 2. So, last time I explored more of No Man's Wharf and ended up back in, I also finally got my pyromancy hand. Yep, there it is. I don't think I have any way to make it better because it's not just souls anymore. It's another item, I think, to upgrade it. Let's see.
Again.
No, I do have a fire seed.
It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. I'm always here. So come and see me when you're in town.
I saw another pursuer here. Well, I'll have to fight. There you are. I figured you'd show up. And you left again. Thank you. me add that ring just so for whenever I defeat any enemies, get some health. Was the Wanderer set? Yeah, I like the outfit I had back in Dark Souls 1. I don't like that door hat. Face. Oh. I recognize you things from the door. Dexterity to use this. Oh, that's cool. You're gonna be Darth Maul. Bloodstain be. best to just fall here, or... Okay, that'll go. Oh, okay. Over here now. Nice. Would have been nice to also have gotten a shortcut to get over here. Thought that was a lot further down. I know I've seen the pursuer show up here. I just need to reload the area to make him come back. Or burst out a bonfire. Well, either way. Gotta try to keep exploring around here. Oh, wait, okay. I was like, I was pretty certain I killed the things here. Just leads back to the outside. So there's something like this. Yes, I was here. I don't think I can access this bonfire yet. Do I have advantage of your names? Oh, I do. Is there a reason not to? I mean, I'll just have another bonfire to use. Let's drop. I just branches of yours are like, I don't know how often I'll get them. And I've already defeated the boss that was over here. Yeah, I've already explored all this. Did I fight the Lost Sinner earlier than I was supposed to? Yeah, there's literally a bonfire up, right up there. Yeah, I don't really feel like I need to get that bonfire. I'm not that far away from another. Although I, this might be someone I gotta talk to at Majula. So, if it's an enemy, I'm just gonna be a bit annoyed. Friend or foe? You're welcome. It was a bit of a decision. Wandering sorcerer of sorts. I've been a guest for a very long time. But I didn't think that anyone would say. Last person I met that kept laughing like that killed the sage at Firelink. Ah, okay. The spell use part isn't too big, but HP is always helpful. No idea. Long enough for the old kingdom to have crumbled. Oh, okay. You've been here for a while then. Why didn't anyone wake me sooner?
Rake. I've never heard the name. Is that what they call this place now? Very good. Once people became aware of their own frailty, they seized who they found undesirable, cursed or no, and impounded them here. Whoever posed even the slightest threat was removed, all so that they could sleep better at night. They even turned the great strait into a stone.
Oh, see you, Strayed. Maybe I'll see you at Majula. Oh yeah, you kind of disappeared from here, so I'm gonna guess you're then at Majula. Close. Actually, very close. So what do I need to increase magic slots? Attunement, that's what it is. Ah, so close. Ah, oh, I need to level it up twice to get a slot. Darn. Never mind, probably not gonna use Pyromancy hand then. Increase my strength. Get some real.
Nothing soup.
Is he not in much room?
On your journey.
Okay then. So I could head down here. Or there is still the dragon to deal with over here. Let's attempt it. Back to Hyde's Tower. Thank you. don't think I've been here since they changed weapons. No, this will also be a good test to see how all this works. Alright, Mr. Dragon. Have special effects? Yes. Is there a way to like see that? Ooh, that gives stamina recovery. Yeah, I might stick with the Blossom Kite. And there was another weapon I got, right? Yeah, the Hide Spear. Alright, what is in here? Blue. Oh, nice. 5 mana. Jeez. Look like a smug or Ornstein. Actually, like extremely so. No, but I'm pretty certain that's like the same design he had. I just try running through this time. Make sure I can get the souls back. Or this enemy seems to be gone now. Maybe I should have stuck with the plan of just running through. Interesting. top. That is definitely one thing with the axe. The range is not something I enjoy. I need to figure out the timing of that dash attack. Alright, this time I'm just gonna run. Thank you. not.
Oh no.
Ooh. That became a lot closer right at the end. Leonardo? Strength, thrust weapon, counterattacks. Okay. What was the other thing about? On the weapon or? Who are you? Are you someone I have to fight, or can I talk to you? Yeah, no, it is nice. Okay, now I can talk to him.
Transient being. This is no place for one such as you. Be gone. You are not needed. Transient, you would never be gone.
Like, why are there actually so many bloodstains around here? Interesting. So many bloodstains there. You're still here?
Try.
transient being, nothing has changed. You would never make a knight of the blue, and I have nothing more to say.
Wait.
Be gone. You are not needed.
Isn't that the...
Transient being. You would never make a knight of... Be gone.
Okay. It's a different group. So that just fit here? Yeah. Guess so. What attacks them? No idea. Alright, back to the jeweler then. Well, with that, that'll probably call it for today's episode of Dark Souls. Next time, I'll probably finally head down this pit over here. Let's see what's down here. What kind of trials I'll have to face here. Definitely need to make sure to put... there's the whole bunch. Well, hope to see you next time then. Catch you later.